Hi guys, back again. My name is find the inner peace in the do the jump and take the GTR. Update this GTR. test. Time faster than one. Small. Roaring rephrase. Actually, I'm gonna use the GTR Horizon Edition. It's a little slower than GTR I built last video, but it's a skill boost. So. That makes up for slowness, I guess. I'm gonna restart. There's no way I'm letting the F-30 win.
Yeah.
fast travel to auto show or the festival. Find probably the Ford. Okay, Ford Deluxe.
Turns out it's the five-window coupe, 1932. When this thing came out, a brand new one had set you back a cool $500. Yep. Ever feel like maybe you were born in the wrong year?
I really want to know what this car is. Because it looks okay, but I really want it. Okay, let's customize this Ford Deluxe. But first, let's go outside. That one looks really good, but custom upgrade, conversion. Engine swap leader. If it sounds good, but let's do brakes. And I'll drop. Anti-roll bars. I'd go sports chassis. Drivetrain. Do all that. Oh, I did not realize this car was real wheel drive. You change that. It's not like I'm gonna be drifting in this or anything. Plus 13 horsepower, okay. fully upgrade this engine. Yeah, got the exhaust right. Make this car look like a hot rod. Yep, wider wheels. First, the body kits. Let's see. Code that. Do that front bumper. Okay. This looks pretty good. Stall setup. 66,000. 65,000. 65 horsepower. That's horrible. Back to my cars. Let's see. What car? I'll build it maybe next video or something. I'm gonna go and buy a Huracan. Search. Make Lamborghini. Let's Huracan. Oh, 32. Okay. Nice. Wait, did someone buy it? Probably did. Deck. Max buyout. Let's see, 200,000. Lamborghini. Huracan. Go back, let's see. My cars again. Mine are supercars. This car is max. 998. Okay. Ventador engine just. I can't even turbocharge it. This is basically it. Basically can't do anything else. See what that obviously does something. Yep. Platform. I did that already. Wing. Oh. Aventador could probably my What do you have to do for the sprint race? I'll take the Challenger. that's gonna be the end of this video. After I see all the
thought the cars and tracks were impressive, mate. Wait till you hear these. The Hot Wheels people really know how to design a novelty horn.
Ready for another round of events, boss? They tell me these are the craziest yet. I really don't know why they need to just keep saying that.
Okay, that's gonna be the end of this one. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.
Models popping bottles!